I've just left Exeter Services. I've just met Luke Bourne there from LBTV. We are on our way to Bristol now to pick up my best friend Taylor, and then we are heading up to Liverpool. So yeah, let's get going.
I mean, you said no, they're not.
Taylor, we're literally going for one night. Like, literally one night.
I've got a blazer. I've got jeans.
Yeah.
A jumper.
Yeah.
And here.
Yeah.
I've got those shoes. I've got three pairs of shoes in here. I've got three hats. And I've got very sexy underwear. She got me a card that's I was 21 last month, and that says 12 on it. I opened the card, she was like, it's got a really heartfelt message in it. She said that like a month ago, by the way. And I opened the card, it says to Taylor, HB, Sophie. We are not too far away now from Lee's house, where we're going to have Sophie's car reviewed. Is it reviewed?
Huh?
Anyway, technical
I can't. I don't know what you're talking about.
What is he saying? We're just talking to our friend Luke.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
He said something like this. Anyway, keep you updated. Almost there. Look at him.
Yay! Right, where the fuck are we supposed to go? Where are we going?
Oh, so good scraping, babe. So low.
Yeah, but you're here for like a couple of days, so I can't in here for a day.
But we're still all going out tonight. You're being funny, lad. Right, are we going off to... It's a bit weird, someone showing a camera to your face, isn't it? Maybe what it feels like now. Are you driving yours at exclusive registrations? Are you? Or are you?
A serious case of skipping the lights over there. I didn't like...
You set my fucking head in
Oh my god, am I gonna get famous from this?
Joy editing this. 6 hours
of
47 for
10 minutes. This is not planned. Enjoying that. Look out these fucking losers. We are almost That's the real Lee Lockwood in my car. Oh my God. Do you want to show him how to wear up?
Where's the
pink
one?
Yeah.
Are you thinking? Where's the pink one? On the floor there. Oh.
Wow, my car is so dirty.
Sophie, what should we do the front on?
Just put, put it right up.
Like right up to the
front. Just put it all up.
Hey, what?
Huh? Okay, not that high. Fucking hell. Nicely sat on this chair, just minding our own business. Lee comes along and fucking breaks it.
Well, let's see why it will break. You were taking the PI out of us. You're taking the piss out of me.
No, so you were fat and sat on the arm.
No.
Yeah.
What the fuck's going on here?
That's dead funny, that.
That's dead funny, that.
See, mine's fine.
I mean, look at it, look.
Hey, welcome to my channel where we review burgers, not cars.
Hey, this is actually my channel because I review food. You should have a look on my
Instagram. Mine's prime.
Oh my God, it is.
Mate, can we move? Can we go? Oh, you're not finished eating.
We
are
just starting.
It's like, soggy as fuck. Oh my God, it's falling apart. I don't want it.
Pardon, I can pay for it, you can eat it.
No, I don't have it. Does anyone else want it?
No. Are you just going for a walk?
See what
I mean? Are you eating your food first?
I'm eating, hun.
Pardon?
I'm just going to wait for Sophie and then we'll come. Oh, God.
Why don't you just take the bottom burner?
Because all of it's soggy. Like, the whole thing.
Mine is absolutely fine.
Yeah, I'm fuming about that.
Now I'm just recording me eating.
Oh, my God. Oh, should I just create a YouTube channel for food?
And just review food? Yeah.
Shall I do that?
Yeah.
And then it could be like...
It's an amazing idea.
It actually is, because I love food. I will eat anything. Anything. It's so hot though.
Okay, can we actually talk about what I came on to this recording to talk about?
Of course.
I mean, so we've been at this meet for half an hour, and the weather is fucking terrible. So yeah, we're sitting in the car and eating instead.
So you revert back to food. I told you. It's life.
So we went to the meet. Very, very rainy. And as you can see the weather right now, it's very horrible. So we're gonna drive back to Liverpool. It'll take us about an hour. And then we're gonna get ready. And if the weather is not this horrible, then we'll probably end up going home. So we're broken this morning. She's not, I am. Went out last night, absolutely wrecked because I am a tramp. And now we're going to find food.
I'm so happy that I didn't go out last night. You guys are all states.
I know.
Actual states.
I haven't lost my voice this time though. Normally. Okay, I'm a bit of a man, but normally I'm like, properly lost my voice, but this time I have not, which means I didn't sing that much, which is a shame.
You should have a good night.
I had a great night, thanks, without you.
The most emotional emotional goodbye I've ever seen in my life. You're right, Lee. Yeah.
Bye.
Right, hold that.
Did you say that was the most emotional goodbye I've ever seen? It was.
That was super emotional, wasn't it?
Yeah, he's just so fucking hungover. I mean, so hungover.
So
do you even know where you're going?
No, I have no idea where we're going to.
So we have just found Taylor's old YouTube channel. Wait, I'm actually going to go back in the video. I have to go back.
Oh, you're
going to
put the thing up front.
Oh, God. No, because it's not Taylor Ryan.
It says Taylor.
Oh, my God, it's loads. What the fuck, Taylor? Oh my God, I'm dead. If anybody wants to find this, it's Wild by Jessie J. I want to know who your subscribers are. Like, who actually subscribes to this one video?
How many subscribers do I have?
Do you know how many views it's had?
Like 17.
5,000 views.
No, it hasn't.
Yes, it has.
Yes, it has.
What?
Oh, why? Why have you done me like that?
Wait, I just have to.
Supposed to do the review on my car today, but he went out last night and got so smashed that he literally couldn't do the review today because he was so hungover and literally dying. So yeah, thanks Lee. So I just got home. I am absolutely knackered. I could not be more happy right now to go in and see my boyfriend and my dog and just like chill out for the evening. So yeah, I'm gonna go. And thanks for watching the video. Please do like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.